Let's try some of this. What colour? Maybe a purple would be nice. For the wilted violet, Let's use one of these stamps. Oh, this stamp is by Marta Maromi Small Arts. And these ones are from Visible Image. And I'm going to use the Create. Plenty of ink going on there. Alright. Pop it there. Hopefully I should get a nice impression. Yes. Got a bit blurred there where it's mixed with the other stamp. Never mind. That should do. Got this large butterfly. It's nice. Gonna use the stamping press for this one, and I'm gonna use if I can find some. Blue tack, because this is no longer sticky. It's a Paper Mania stamp, I believe. The page. I think this time I'm going to grab, if I can find it, my Stays-On. Gothic purple. I used to use this one all the time. I hope that it is still see. Even pressure. Okay, just keep going. Okay. Right. And then it's quite a dark bluey purple. I'm thinking is let's crack out the gouache paints. Haven't really played with those yet. Just here. Waterbrush. Have we got some? Yes, there's some water in here. So let's go for let's have a little bit of the violet. For the body. Okay. Okay. And we've got a lilac. And the everything that I've used, apart from the stays-on ink, it's going to react with the water, so you could get some interesting effects. You can see the Stabilo bleeding, which is nice. That's the fine liner I used. And we've got a mauve. Do I want to use the mauve? No, let's go with the rose. Some water coming down. And then just gonna grab a little bit of this pearl purple iris. Along here to add a bit of variation. There we go. I like that. Grab a background stamp from this De-stressed range. go for the circle this time. Ooh, should we get some more of that teal going, maybe? We've got this peacock feather. That'll work quite nicely, I think. There is also some bubbles. Some bubbles on this set, which is the Stay Weird set. We'll go back with that gothic purple for this. It's been a while since I used this, so I think it needs re-inking. There we go, I think that's that. Let's go. Right, well, to be honest, I think I want to leave this page as it is now. I could probably do something else to it, but I don't know, I'm just kind of happy with the way it is. It's all about that background for me, I just love that, and I don't want to cover it up too much, so yeah, I think that's it. I'm just going to date it. Is it 27? There we go. And that's that. So I hope you enjoyed that and you're enjoying the series. And I hope I get this book finished soon because it's getting on a bit now and I've missed the deadline, but that doesn't matter. You can still send it in afterwards, that's fine. So yeah, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Sorry, I'm getting tired now. I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.